Former President Donald Trump wants a mistrial in the civil battery and defamation trial against him. E. Jean Carroll sued Trump, accusing him of raping her back in the 1990s and then defaming her when he denied her claim. In a letter submitted this morning, Trump's lawyer argues the judge has made pervasive, unfair, and prejudicial rulings against Trump. Carroll is set to take the stand today for more cross-examination.